Alrighty, gone and got myself bloody bogged. I should have had the camera on before. And, say, back down the old boat ramp down here. Just in there, and put a get up, which was a bit slicker than I thought. So it took me about half an hour to get the old ute out. And now, I can't get the boat out, so I've put the old snatch strap on. Got the trailer and car up the dry land. Oh, Rem's friggin' waiting. And I'm gonna try and take my boat back up to the bank and the dry thing, and then dry land. And then load it back up on the trailer again. So here we go. I am excited. I've done this before, but it's a pain in the bum. Anyway, there you go. Old snatch track took it onto the trailer. On the boat. And now that's how you do it.
You know,
wave it's not down there. Doesn't matter how tight you pull on the suckers, they undo. Easy peasy. Just double the rope up for a little bit of extra strength. Never ever hook onto your front handle. Always hook on to your hook, to your pull point. $20 snatch strap, you freaking beauty. All I've done is run over the guides and stuck it onto the, put it onto the bottom there. Alright, back the car up and hook the boat back on. Takes a bit of winch and I can tell you, she's heavy. Anyway. That bit's always the hardest. Bloody hell. There you go, terra firma. Whew. Back on the back where she's supposed to be. Now the tracks. Now the channel system's a bit low. Didn't get any fish, but anyway. Better than sitting at home doing nothing. Or sitting at the pub drinking beer. Well, boat's messy. And that mud every bloody way. Oh, Minkota. That's it. Turn the power off. Didn't get any fish, but happy days.